My purpose is to express my creativity courageously. It is through creation that I find myself, and it is by courageously sharing myself that I can bless others. I am committed to seeing people for who they really are. In God's eyes, we are all divine, and it is only the battles of this world that mask a person's true self. I will connect with people on a deep level and look past their faults to see who they really are. There are times when I fall, and I am willing to learn from others around me and get back up again. Although circumstances might create undesirable situations, it will not rob me of my joy. A quote I love says, "Joy has nothing to do with the circumstances of our life, but the focus of our life. I will change my focus despite difficult circumstances and find the joy in my path. I'm committed to thinking outside the box. My confidence will allow me to see what is best, not what is normal. I will use my creativity to solve problems. My family relationships are central to my happiness, and I am committed to strengthening and improving each one. It is the relationships around me that give me purpose to my life. I will allow my inner light to shine through. I will not be afraid to show others who I really am and share the light that is within me." I love the quote by Thomas S. Monson that says, "If you want to share your light with others, you have to glow yourself." I will allow my faith in God to see me through difficult times so that I can always have that light inside me. I will use this light for good to be a leader in my family, school, church, and work community. One of my favorite poems that I have memorized is Invictus by William Henley. "Out of the night that covers me, black as the pit from pole to pole, I thank gods, whatever they may be, for my unconquerable soul. In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bulgings of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears, looms but the horrors of the shade. And yet the meant of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishment the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. I will not be afraid to contribute my ideas to the world. I am not ashamed of who I am, and I will not be afraid to be the leader I was meant to be."